Hello everybody, welcome to the video. Well, we're here today with some GT1s. Yep, you heard it right, GT1s here from Donington. It's the OSR GT1 League, a league being run by OSR and broadcast, I believe, by SimSpeed. 20 card field here. Obviously GT1's a very niche car, so you know, tenders than 10 to be too high. 20 cars, more than enough around a tight twisty track like this. Really close in qualifying, about from me up to about third, and then down to nearly at the back of the field or within a few tenths. It's super duper close. We'll see how we go. I'm just here to have a good time. So whatever happens, it's cool with me. Simon accidentally had it set standing start. I meant to have rolling start, but he accidentally has a standing start. So yeah, even more fun. So yeah, well, we'll see how we go. As I say, I'm just here to have a good time. So you know, whatever happens, happens. So yep. Let's bring it on, I say. I believe we haven't, we haven't got a team livery, so I've just had to try and make up a really bad default one. And running a TP paint that only I'll be able to see in the broadcast.
Green, green, green!
Oh wow, Healy with the start.
Car right. You're in the middle, three wide.
Oh, you don't want to hear that.
Two wide, still there. Still there. Clear, car right.
Whoa.
Clear on the right.
Just remembered I'd tuned 6th gear in the quali set, but I didn't tune in the race set, but anyway. I have a very long 6th gear that won't be used, but it's alright. Shouldn't mean too much, really.
Right side, clear on the right.
We gained off the start. I think we did gain to 7th, or did we stay 8th? No, we stayed 8th. Okay, well, that's cool. Oh, bit of sliding. I believe it's a fuel stop, no tyres required, I'm pretty sure. I actually haven't checked that, but I'm pretty sure that's how it goes. Again, Healy slow through the chicane.
Left side.
Oops.
Still there.
Accidentally gave Warren a bit of a tap there.
Clear on the left. Car on your left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the left.
That's deep. Get away with it. Sorry for the tap there, Ryan. Didn't know you were still clearing the slowdown, man. So apologies for that. apologise for that, I didn't realise you're still securing a slowdown out of the exit there. Oh, you love it when it doesn't change down.
Clear.
I find it impossible not to love these things. They're just so much fun. So brutal, so raw, you know, they're just absolutely awesome.
Clear.
We're in a bit of a little tap back, fair enough. They apply. Really blimp it on the downshifts to get it to actually do it. Doesn't like the short or smaller blimps like the supercar does. Really give it a good kick, especially the lower gears, to get it to change. I got no drive in low speed.
Car on your left. Stay on the right. Stay on the right. Clear on the left.
Oh, one off ahead. I think it's Briggsy.
You're in the middle. Three wide.
Okay.
Right side. Two wide.
Yeah, wow.
Clear on the right. Car right. Clear
on the right. Nice. Maybe you get stopped getting punted for 5 seconds. That'd be kind of cool. Yeah, they've got pretty major damage now. Good to know Troy's just a wee bit aggressive, you know, just a little bit. Not overly aggressive at all. Yeah, well, my car's pretty fucked up, I think. pretty hefty whack to the backside, to be fair. Might have to pit a bit early here just to try and clear the damage. Not ideal for tyres, but I don't know if I have much choice. We'll see. Hopefully it's just tyres getting a bit of dirt on them, that kind of thing, hopefully. Oh, I'll be slow down. Oh, wow, no, okay, got away with that. God, we've already got 14 instants already, bloody hell. So Reese made an error as well. We're up to 7th now, apparently.
You've got a slow car on the left.
Another 0 times. Contacts everywhere. Another freebie, or will they recover? Just recover, alright.
Car right, clear on the right.
The Corvette just comes barreling in like an absolute freight train with the hairpins. Definitely a faster pit. Warren in. If I'm a bit quieter this video too, these things require a lot of concentration around a track like this. People know it's just open, coin JRC. Thank you. sake. Slow down by the looks of it. Oh. This looks awkward. Oh, he's, oh no, he's made contact.
Go right. Car on your
oh,
left.
Well. Well.
Car on
yeah,
your
Cam's
left.
Way.
Clear.
I guess we're pitting.
Left side. Clear on the left. Car right. Still there. Clear.
Alright. Now we're going to put in 25. Use a pass repair. Alright, I'll gain a lot too because he didn't get caught in that drama. Oh well, all good. Clean air at least, which is good. He's got a nice repaired car now, so let's see if we can get some pace going. I should say in second, actually. I think I'm probably bleeding too much speed in first, but anyway, all good. So we got Ashley very close. He was one of the ones who got rubbed back up to the back of us thanks to all the shenanigans. Poor run. It's alright. Same notch, quicker or slower in the second gear. Yeah, pretty much the same. Pace still solid either way, which is good. Key will be when everyone else pits, where we pop out. Not really sure. Good thing, obviously, not taking tyres means that it doesn't actually really matter when you pit anyway. Lose anything with wear or whatever, so that's kind of cool. Oops, see ya, Simone. This will be the moment, first moment of truth. And I'll get those last few corners right to save my life. Oh, I'm gonna come out right behind him.
Left side. Clear on the left.
Just in front of Briggsy, got him in the 8 entry.
Now.
Oh boy.
10 laps to go. You're in the top 10. Car on your left. Stay on the right. Clear. Right side.
Aggressive there.
Stay on the left. Stay on the left.
Okay, yep.
Clear on the right.
I'm really getting bashed around today, aren't I? Where are we after all that? I think we're P9, okay. So we ended up
more
or less.
Top 10.
More or less over the qualified. Oh, cam's off. Man, it's a bit of a circus back here.
Car on your left. You're in the middle. Three wide. Car on your left. Two wide. Still there. Clear on the left. Right side. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the right. Car right. Still there. Clear.
Alright. Oh, man, I tell you what. Physical race this one, but good fun. Let's see if we can get away. I think we have the pace. Definitely on the pace on Cam. I don't know about Reese, but definitely on Cam. Let's try and get away. Yeah, 23 seconds off the lead too. We've fallen our ways off, thanks to the battling, but all worth in the end, I think. Good fun. Pretty physical, but I think all in good terms. That's just the trust we all have for each other. A lot of us have raced each other a lot over time, so now we can be a bit more physical and generally keep it on the straight and narrow. Thank you. How the hell did Briggsy get through that and still manage to not drop bucket loads of time? Anyway. What's wrong with it, alright?
You've got 5 laps to go.
Got
about 5 laps of fuel left.
Plenty of fuel on board. Only being able to add fives. Good old style GT1 stuff. Should have 7th at the very least secured by the looks of it. Reese and Co. falling back behind. Don't think we can get out of him. He's just got the pace on me. I can match him, but that's about it. Keep going though. Good fun though, been very intense, a bit of biff and barge, but all in good fun, so. catching Bo though, just didn't know what's going on with him, but you know.
You've got two laps to go.
There you go. Shoddy one there for Briggsy.
White flag, one more left to go. Slow car ahead.
Oh,
car
someone dead.
Ahead. Go right.
Oh wow, Warren's gone, so that's a freebie. That'll be P6. Well, P6 in the end out of that one. Oh, and I think I just saw someone knock over one of the curbs. It's Bo.
There's the flag, it's over.
Whew.
Great job, you did really well.
Looks like that P6 from, actually, I don't remember where I started. I think I was 9th, I think, maybe? I think I was 9th. Anyway, good fun, really enjoyed that. Pretty insane, but... Yeah, GT1s, man, they're such good fun. They're so raw, I think. I think that's the thing that gets me with them. They're just such a raw experience, and I just gotta love it. Good to get a run in them again. Don't get to run them really at all these days, because obviously the official series is pretty dead generally outside of, like, one time zone race, and that's really the only one that's going, no leagues or anything for it outside of this one, which I can't really make much. So, yeah, good to get a run, have a bit of fun, all that good stuff. So, yeah, not the best driving from me, but you come to expect that if you actually expect quality driving. I'm not sure what you're doing here, so... anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I certainly had a good time in that race. Certainly worth a bit of a last-minute lob in it. So, hope you guys enjoyed, as always. Till next time, it's bye for now.